Namaste student, welcome to statistics class. We were discussing about interpolation and extrapolation. In the previous class, we discussed two problems under interpolation and extrapolation. We will discuss some other problems today and we can wind up with this particular topic. Here we don't have much problems in the topic under interpolation and extrapolation. Only 5 to 6 problems are there. If we complete that, we can wind up with this particular topic. Now we'll see the third problem here. Using suitable method of interpolation, estimate of sales in lakhs in 2004 from the following data. We need to estimate their sales for the year 2004 by using the given information. Here missing sales, that is missing value in the year 2004. So firstly, we need to write the Y values here, that is Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3, Y4 and we get here last one as Y5. So we know that missing value is Y3. So we need to find out the missing value, that is Y3. Now before that, we can also see that we know the values that till 2006, that is Y5. So take the equation based on the formula Y minus 1 to the power 5. Now here, write the solution. Since known values are Y5, so we get equation based on the formula, that is Y minus 1 to the power 5 is equal to 0. Now we need to get the equation based on this particular formula. Here in this formula we need to expand the left hand side of the formula. Now when we expand the left hand side of the formula, here we get Y5, then Y4, Y3, Y2, Y1 and last one Y0 is equal to 0. Now here assign the values plus minus. Now we need to substitute the Pascal's triangle value. We'll see there roughly we know that we get value as 1, 5, 10, 10, 5, 1. Draw the Pascal's triangle here. 2, 2, 1. This is the second, then n is second. So here next one. 3, 2 plus 1, 3, 1. Then 1, 4, 6, 4 and last one it is 1. Then this is for fifth one, 1, 5, 10, 10, 5 and 1. So we got here for fifth one Pascal's triangle as values are 1, 5, 10, 10 and 5, 1. So here this is the first one, we can use one square number to be 1. This is for second one, this is for third, this is for fourth, this is for fifth. Now take the values of Pascal's triangle. So 1, 5, 10, 10, 5, 1. So this is the equation. Now substitute the values. Into the equation, into the given equation. Now, take the equation 1 into what is the value of Y5? Value is 780. Minus 5 into, take the Y4 value 525. Then plus 10. Y3 is missing here, like as it is 10y3. Then minus 10 into y2 value, it is 365. 365. Next, here plus 5 into y1 value, we have 235. 235. Then last value minus 1 into y0. What is the value of y0? It is here 150. Is equal to 0. Now multiply the value. Here 780 minus 5 into 525, we get 200625. Next one, 10y3, it is missing, right as it is. The 10 into 365, that is 300650. Plus 5 into 235, we get as 1175. And the last value minus 150 equal to 0. Now here, take the positive value 780 plus 1175, then deduct 260, 2625 and 150 and 3650. And here we have missing value, that is 10y3, and we get value as here 400. 10y3 minus 4,417 is equal to 0. Now this 400, 470, it is a addition and deduction of these values. You can add as it is 780 minus 2,625 minus 3,650 plus 1,175 minus 150. You get there minus 4,470. Now 10y3 and change the side here, 4,470. Then here y3 is equal to 4,470 divided by 10. So you get the end value as 447. So this is the missing value, or this is the sales in the year 2004. Now give conclusion there. Therefore, the sales in the year, or sales for the year, sales for the year 2004 is 447, that's in lakhs, 447 lakhs. So this is about when you get your end value as the last value, given value, to this 5. Next week we'll see some other kind of problem. Index number for 2004. Year and index number is given, and see here last value is missing, that is in the year 2004 last value is missing. When you get problem, actually in the solution, once again you need to draw this particular table. When you draw particular table in the solution, you need to write as x and y. In the place of year and index number, we need to write as x and y. Here x is the independent variable and y is the dependent variable. Then we need to write the y values as y0, y1, y2, y3 and y4. So here last value y4 is missing. So we need to find out the value of y4. Now here in the solution, since here the known values in the sense, the given values are y4. Here also we need to, known values means we are not allowed to take y minus 1 to the power 3, because known values means the given values are till y4. So here, since given values are y 4, we get equation as now the formula will be here. We get equation from the formula y minus 1 to the power 4 is equal to 0. Now expand the left hand side of the formula. It goes like y 4, y 3, y 2, y 1 and y 0 is equal to 0. Assign the sign plus, minus, plus. Now here in Pascal triangle, fourth value. Write the Pascal triangle here roughly 1. This is for n, when n is 1, then 1, 2, 1, 3, 3, 1, here 1, 4, 6, 4 and 1. So these are the Pascal triangle fourth value. So assign the Pascal triangle fourth value here 1, 4, 6, 4 and 1. Now we got equation as 1 by 4 minus 4 by 3 plus 6 by 2 minus 4 by 1 and last 1, 1 by 0. Now substitute the values. Substitute the values into the equation. Values into the equation. Now take here 1 into what is the y4 value? Y4 value is missing here. Write as it is 1 by 4 minus 4 into y3 value, it is 157. Then plus 6 into y2 value, 124. Then minus 4 into y1 value, it is 107. Then last one, 1 into y0. Y0 we have here 100 is equal to 0. Now here 1 by 4 as it is, 4 into 157, we get there 628, plus 6 into 124, we get there 744, minus 4 into 107, we get there 428, plus last one, it is 100 is equal to 0. Now 744 minus 628 minus 428 plus 100. When we do that, we get here, we know that 1 by 4 is missing value. When we calculate this, we get there minus 212 is equal to 0. Since this value is negative, change the side, it will remain as y4 is equal to 212. Since here it is 1, if we divide it, we get there 212. So this is the missing value for the year 2004. So we need to conclude here. Therefore, index number for the year, index number for the year 2004 is 202. This is about the fourth problem. Now we can see one more problem. We'll see, then wind up with today's class. Now we'll discuss the last problem under interpolation and extrapolation. Now here we have the sixth problem. Interpolate the following data. Here they have given the information, that is or anything because they did not mention particularly which production they have taken. Production in terms. So different years are given from 2000 to 2012 and production is also given. But in the year 2010, their production is missing. That we need to find out. Now, as I said, when we write the solution, we need to make once again one more table we need to prepare there. When we prepare the table in the solution, we need to write it as x and y. Here as x and your production as y. And we know that x is an independent variable, y is a dependent variable. After preparing table once again with the x and y, now we need to write the y values as y0, y1, y2, y3, y4, y5 and y6. So here given values are till y6. So here since given values are y6, we need to obtain, we get equation from the formula y minus 1 to the power, which is the last value is 6, is equal to 0. Y minus 1 to the power 6 is equal to 0 here. Now, we need to get the Pascal's triangle value till the value 6 there. Now, we need to expand the left hand side of the equation. So, when we expand the left hand side of the equation, here we get y 6, y 5, y 4, y 3, y 2, y 1, y 0 is equal to 0. As I have assigned plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus and plus. Now write the Pascal's triangle till 6 there. The first one, that is 1 and 1. Then second one, 1, 2 and 1. The third, 1, 3, 3, 1. Then for 4, here 4, 6, 4 and 1. For fifth one, 1, 5, 2, 4 plus 6, 10. Again here it is 10, then 5 and 1. Then now it is for sixth one, 1, 6, 15, 10 plus 10, 20, 10 plus 5, 15, 5 plus 1, 6 and 1. This is the Pascal's triangle for when your given value is 6 there. Y is equal to y 6. Now take the Pascal's triangle 6th value, that is 1, 6, 15, 20, again 15, 6 and 1. Now substitute these values into the equation. Substitute the given values into the equation. Now take the values there. 1 into y6, that is 30, 2, then minus, since here fifth value is missing, that is 6, y5, then plus 15 into fourth value, that is 26, then minus 20 into third value is here 23, then plus 15 into y2, second value, that is 15, then minus 6 into the first value, 13, 6 into 13, and the last value plus 1 into by 0, value is here 10, is equal to 0. You have to take here the 0, don't forget to take the 0. Then multiply here 32 minus 6 by 5 plus 15 into 26, that is 390. Then minus 20 into 23, you get a 460. Plus 15 into 15, you get a 225. And 6 into 13, you get a 78. Plus last one, 1 into 10, you get a 10 is equal to 0. Now add all the positive values and deduct the negative values. We know that minus 6 by 5, we need to get the value. When you add and deduct, you get a plus 119 is equal to 0. Since this value is negative, change the sign here. 119 is equal to 6 by 5. Now here 119 by 6 is equal to by 5. When you divide 119 by 6, you get the 19.83 is equal to by 5. So here production for the year 2010 is 19.83 tons. 19.83 tons. So here conclude. Give the conclusion as production for the year. Production for the year 2010 is 19.83 tons. If any particular units of measurement is mentioned, that you have to mention here. So this is about interpolation and extrapolation. In this particular chapter, you will not be having any other kind of problem. Only binomial expansion problem you will get. You may get the difference between the which given value. Sometimes it may be 6 and sometimes it may be 4 or sometimes it may be 3. Or sometimes the last value, your last value may be missing what we have done in the last problem. So here, firstly, you need to check the values, how many values are given here. Then once again in the solution, I have not taken the solution. You have to draw this table with x and y. X is an independent and y is a dependent variable. No need to take here and production in the solution, x and y. Then write the y values here and check there which is the last y value. So since given values are by 6, we can get the equation from the formula. This is the formula y minus 1 to the power 6. Then after taking this particular formula, here expand the left hand side of the equation. As I said, remember you have to start from 6, whichever value is given, and always you need to end with 0. Here you will do, in case of the mistake in the where you will do, you will take y0 in the first place and your equation will end with y6. If you do so, you will get the same answer, but that procedure is wrong. So you have to remember your equation should end with 0. Then take the equation, after that assign the sign there. After assigning sign, if you do not know the Pascal triangle value, write the Pascal's triangle roughly. Don't show it in the problem. Roughly write the Pascal's triangle and take the values depending upon the problem, which values you need to take, whether it is y6 or y5 or y4. Then after assigning Pascal triangle value, you will get the complete equation. Then for that equation, from the table, the substitute the given values according to the values y0, y1, y2, y3, y4 and y5. After substituting into, calculate the further procedure, then you will get the value, and remember here you will get always your answer as positive. So this is about interpolation and extrapolation. extrapolation. Easy problem, only one kind of problem you will get there. So it is easy to score also even association of attributes and interpolation and extrapolation. So with this we'll wind up with the chapter, that is 8th chapter, interpolation and extrapolation. Next week we'll move to the 5th chapter, that is analysis of univariate data, in the next class. Thank you.